Hello everyone, today I start a topic that is most commonly used for the teachers after preparation of the results. We have a database in Excel file related to the specific students, and starting from the student database you can see a roll number, admission number, name and the respective subject names and the respective marks, and we have also a prescribed database structure. Now we can use the grading section using with the if condition formula below to the subject wise. I can show you now individual formula placing in the cell. I expand the cell. I already used the formula. It's simple. Equals to if condition, this first cell address, suppose it's English in D2, is greater than or equals to 91. That frequency chart is depends upon the school, how we have selected the different type of frequency chart gradings. You can see the formula again and drag it to the bottom until the last student. I again repeated the same thing, just hold on and drag with the bottom right corner. You can check expand with the help of F2 key. Now I again select the entire formula and drag on towards right hand side for the other subjects. We can also check and ensure proper formula is dragged properly or not. Now I selected the entire grades. Go to the conditional formatting. We can find out in the home tab. We pin up the home tab and go to the conditional formatting. Highlights by the color. Choose the text content. I press A1 into specific color that is already defined, pink, and choose one by one same text content A2 with different colors. You can choose as per your choice also with the help of different category, custom categories available in the list below. Three categories are already been mentioned by default, and I use the fourth one. I'll show you the fourth one, conditional formatting, text contain B2. I use the custom format now. You can choose any fill color and font color that should be different from the previous and must not be matched with the previous color combination. Say this B2 is converted into the blue one. One by one, each and every grade should be differently shown in different colors until to the last grade, grade E. Choose the fill color first, then the text color slightly opposite. It's natural. If you use dark color background, the light color should be the text, or vice versa. Now we create the summary for the teachers. Class wise, create the subjects on vertical form and the horizontal the grades. Use the COUNTIF using the range subject in front of English, below the English. Drag these grades in the range and use the criteria, comma, double quotes A1, double quotes close. Press OK, it automatically select the double quotes opening and closing. Use the dollar sign before and after the column headings to freeze the column for the English section. Same this can be applied in the below Hindi. COUNTIF equals to, suppose Hindi in the cell K, then range K2 to K21, comma, double quotes A2, quotation close, parenthesis close, and change the formula with the dollar sign before and after with the column headings. Apply same thing below to the maths, science, social science and computers. Change slightly with the column headings. After K, there's a L for mathematics, M for science, and N column for social science, and O column for computers. If we slightly done any mistakes, we recheck our formulas while pressing with the F2 function key, whether our formula is properly aligned to the range. We again check the formula whether it's correct or not by pressing F2 key. Here we done some mistakes, so we change it manually. Choose the proper location. And same, that vertical formulas should be selected and drag on towards the right hand side section. Slightly changes individual cell where we press the A1, we should change it to A2. In the next cell, it's B2. Rest the formula will be the same. Up to the end of the cell, we will change only the value. There should be string applied in the cell. Until to the last grade, that is E grade. Now we are in C2. And that should be applied up to the end of the subjects, like same English to computers. We have already done it. You can check it by pressing F2 each and every segment. After checking, we just go through the totaling of the summary, put into the total column. How many here students have A grade, A2, B2, and at the end E grade. Individual check the formula with Alt plus plus or the autosum function. Copy the entire summary, and that's prescribed format already given by our schools. Paste it with the prescribed cells. Select the total column so separately. Paste with the special column section. Select the entire text. Again, convert into the border area. And we copy it from the Excel. Might be some borders have been changed, font had been changed. Please match with the previous font. Go to the layout, table section, center line. That's it. That can be useful for the teachers at the time of results after summaries preparation.